Margaret Muthoni, mother of Yvonne Wangari, was affected by the kidney disease in the year 2010. But normally we didn't know it was the kidney disease because when I took her to the hospital, it was like the knees were knocked, and now the doctor said it was leaking. And it went on until August 2012, when she went to visit an aunt. Now, I think because of the change of the weather, the Nyahururu is cold and here it is normal. She started like developing a kind of blockage. When she was developing the blockage, she was taken to Nyahururu's hospital. She was done the test. There was no pneumonia or anything. Another family friend doctor said there were some reasons which could cause that. She said she's going to do some tests on her, which she won't disclose, maybe the destination, but she just did the test. After doing all the tests, she noted that she had kidney disease. And she wrote a referral letter to Kenyatta. And when we took the referral letter to Kenyatta, she was admitted then. She took like 1 month or so to be tested again. And she started her medication, and she was put on the list.
When you get in the machine, you have headaches, the pressure rises, you become weak, you start vomiting.
Maybe the following day she would be like in a setting like that, she would go to school. Maybe a week, maybe she could go to school like 2 days. Yeah, and it affected her because she had to go back to the same class.
At what point did they decide, you know, the transplant?
And now they said it is a level for the young kid. They're supposed to do the transplant, not the dialysis. Because the dialysis will consume time. The way she's young, it is not advisable because, like, you know, when she comes from the machines, she was weak. Now, continuing that, she will be maybe more weaker. So now they decided they are supposed to do a transplant. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The transplant, we were told it was supposed to cost around 700,000, which was quite a lot. And I was like wondering, I'm a single mother, I don't have the money, what am I going to do? But there between, the KCB intervened, and they gave us a donation. And I was very happy.
Okay. After the transplant, now is she on anything?
Medication. Yeah, she has got a lot of medicines, like vitamin.
Okay, how long is she supposed to take the medication?
For life. Maybe they will go to visit the booth.
So now you're done for the transplant. What can you do now?
I can play, I can go to school, I can run, I'm a defender, to make a team.
What advice would you like to other children going through the same thing like you?
I would like to tell them not to lose hope,